team Kumotanga, the opposing team Kumotaka's character. The fight between Kumotaka and the opposing enemies begins now. I thought it was Taka General, sorry. Oh, my mother's trying everything.
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight. No.
Die, you lava! Whoa, okay. Seems like I like going for a spin too, I guess. Are you opposing the Kumotaka? Yeah, right. Fireball! Taka spell. Taka's fireball is death.
This base has fallen.
Eh, I wish there was more manly voices. That's the closest thing between Taka and I think they're sound like. Two as in one.
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
Taka's fireball of doom! That explodes when I hit someone. And or was kind of... Cut. He's wearing purple headband. Blue arm, leather armor. Green, pants.
This base has fallen.
To the mighty Kumotaka.
I've waited for this time. Now, fight!
That's a manly voice, but it wasn't Kumotaka, not the any music. The RE3 characters had the same voice, but the two characters I don't want to make good. And I ain't planning on making the character over an intro. Because we're talking about the story mode and you got a special upgrade from it. So I'm not doing that again. And I won't be able to get back to completing. Where's Kumotaka's tiger? Where did he run off to? Okay. definitely wrong in there. Oh my gosh, oh, is this such a meme? Where's Otis? I mean, Rex. There he is. Oh wow. Didn't see that coming. I want this battle to be epic. Well, I mean, it's gonna take a while. It's gonna take everything, but. So much damage. So much fun. And the mighty Kumataka is the winner! Woo! Watch as Kumataka does his cool taunt. As the overlord of this. Nah, I'm just kidding. Mad with map. He has his own map.